Julian here, but tonight is the first, the last Sunday of the month, and as such we do communion. And you know, I found over the course of my life that those that I disciple, I'm in a leadership modeling, and that those that I disciple like to mimic me. And they, you know, particularly they love to get on the platform, and one of my closest disciples asks me all the time, when is it my turn to preach? When is it my turn to do NCC's Got Talent? And tonight I just thought that we would allow one of my disciples to come and minister to communion this morning. And so I'd like you to put your hands together for Nowra. So we are going to, I'm going to ask her a few questions, and she's going to start off by telling us, Nowra, why do we celebrate communion?
Because he died on the cross to save our sins.
Yeah. Okay, who is Jesus?
Jesus is God's only son.
Okay, what else?
He sent his only son to die on the cross for us.
Okay, good. What is sin?
Sin is something very bad, like lying and being mean.
Okay, just look at everybody because you're telling everybody else about all the answers. Who can take communion? Anyone at all?
Yes.
Okay, good. Why do we do it every week in this church?
Because the Bible says to do it as often as we can.
Okay, excellent. Why do we use bread and wine? Do you know any Bible verses about Jesus or the Bible or the cross? That's a new one, sorry, I threw that in. Do you know any Bible verses? What Bible verses have you learned in River Kids? Okay, that was a bonus question. Well, would you like to pray tonight as we take communion and just thank Jesus for dying on the cross? Okay, do you want to say, let's bow for a word of prayer? Let's pray.
Dear Lord Jesus, thank you that you died on the cross for us to save our sins, and thank you that you gave your only son to help us so we didn't have to die.
Die.
Amen.
Amen. Awesome. So if you'd like to take and eat?